A gas pipeline exploded near the Texas-Oklahoma border overnight, sending flames over 500 feet into the air. Locals said the glow could be seen for miles. Fire officials say after the pipeline had been shut down, the area would require depressurizing. After that, fire crews could move in and extinguish any remaining flames. The cause of that pipeline explosion has not been announced.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.